Is het? Is het? Is het?
Oh, look! It's a little parrot!
Yes, a wee Polly-Wally.
Mm-hmm.
I think I know what song it is. It could be Polly Wally Doodle.
Oh, I'll go and get ready for this song.
Okay, boys and girls, this is one of the singing kettle greats. You have to help me here though. First of all, clap hands. Now just to do. Stamp feet. Do anything you dare. Oh, be daring, come on. And then sing. Polly Wally Doodle all the day. Try it again, say.
Polly Wally Doodle all the day.
Excellent, right, we'll sing this song together. We'll start with that chorus and you sing with me. Polly Wally Doodle all the doodle all the doodle all. Polly Wally Doodle all the doodle all the day. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, snap feet, do anything you dare. Polly Wally Doodle all the day. Okay, we're going to have fun now because I'm going to introduce you to some kettle characters. If you come to the village, you may meet up with our barber. Here he is. It's Billy. Billy, he's the barber. He has a lovely smile. Always in the fashion, his hair the latest style. He went out to the Cayley, he played an Irish jig. He danced a lot, he got hot, so he pulled off his wig. Wigs away, Billy. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, stamp feet, do anything you dare. Polly Wally Doodle all the day. Now you may be surprised here that there's an airport in Kettle, and we have our very own private pilot. Here he comes. Peter, he's a pilot, a captain of the sky. He flew one day to Istanbul, watching him go by. One day in an emergency, he had to use his head. Something's wrong, propeller's gone, mustache will do instead. Go on, Peter.
Hop away!
Say polly polly doodle on, the doodle on, the doodle on. Polly polly doodle on, the doodle on the day. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, stamp feet, do anything you dare. Woo! Polly Wally Doodle all the day. Now if you happen to get hungry while you're in Kettle, we have a fantastic cordon bleu chef at the Kettle Cafe. Here he is now. Now silly Sammy is a chef, really loves his food. Whenever he makes dinner, it always tastes so good. His favorite thing is chicken, he puts them in a pot. No one else was hungry, so he scoffed the bloomin' lot. The old greedy got you.
Yum, 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 yum.
Molly, Molly, diddle all, the diddle all, the diddle all. Molly, Molly, diddle all, the diddle all the day. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, stamp feet, do anything you dare. Molly, Molly, diddle all the day. Now we're always very safety conscious at Kettle, so we have our own fire station. Here comes the chief. A firefighter, a crazy kind of guy. One day he saw a curl of smoke rising to the sky. He grabbed the hose, he rang the bell, he thought it was a joke. But when he turned round, his pants were full of smoke. Emergency! Emergency! Sing Polly Wally Doodle all the doodle all the doodle all. Polly Wally Doodle all the doodle all the day. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, stamp feet, do anything you dare. Polly Wally Doodle all the day. And of course, one of our finest members is one of Gary's closest friends. He's our local Bobby. Come on, here you go. McPherson's the policeman, you ought to see his feet. He drops on all the people when he walks along the street. He's got bunions on his fingers, bunions on his toes. One day he lost his whistle, he had to blow his nose. Join in the chorus if you've any time to spare. Clap hands, stamp feet, do anything you dare. Polly, Polly, doodle on, Polly, Polly, doodle on, Polly, Polly, doodle on the day. Thanks very much. We'll also give everybody an extra cheer, please, for Jane and Artie.